Have we created enough opportunity for players of colour?
I think sometimes we almost lower the standards just a little bit.
If the black players deserve to be there, they must be there and play.
You will not have the results that you want in 5 years.
How do we change to be relevant in a new South Africa?